As a follow-up to the earlier video, here is a video from on top of the tractor trolley. As you see, the spraying has continued during the day. In terms of volume, we prepare about 1,000 liters to spray, which seems to cover our 850 trees quite adequately. For operation, we have two people for spraying and one to drive the tractor and adjust the spray hoses. Between preparation and spraying time, it takes about 6 hours for our current Moringa plantations.